Hey everyone, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Apple has introducing the first 17.3 beta to developers this week, which includes a new feature called Stolen Device Protection. This added layer of security aims to provide peace of mind in case your iPhone and passcode are stolen. Stolen Device Protection activates when your phone is in an unknown location. It immediately sends a notification and a second alert 1 hour later. If you haven't accessed the 17.3 beta yet, don't worry. You can watch our other video on how to upgrade your iPhone. To set up stolen device protection, follow these simple steps. Go to Settings. Scroll down to Face ID and Passcode. Select Stolen Device Protection. Toggle it on. When the feature is enabled, sensitive actions require Face ID or touch, ID authentication, and have a 1 hour security delay before re-authentication. However, this delay is not necessary if your iPhone is being used in a familiar location, such as your home or workplace. If you forgot your iPhone passcode, you can try to erase your iPhone. If your phone is upgraded to iOS 17, you can quickly reset your phone from the screen. All you have to do is attempt to enter the wrong password 4 times. Just enter the wrong password 4 times, and you'll see the Forgot Password option appear in the bottom right corner. Click on it and enter your Apple ID password to reset your phone and regain access. Here we can see, when resetting your phone, a window will appear with the message authentication is disabled. It's important to note that if you're in a familiar location, you can access the reset interface by simply clicking, even without Face ID. However, if you're in an unfamiliar location, Face ID verification is required to prevent unauthorized reset and protect against theft. It is worth mentioning that if using third-party software, such as 4UKey, you will not encounter this problem and can directly unlock your screen password. Actions protected by stolen device protection. Additional actions requiring biometric authentication. Stolen device protection will be available on all iPhone models compatible with iOS 17. The full public rollout is expected to take place in January or February 2024. If you have any other questions, feel free to let me know. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.